We live in a world where there's all kinds of hierarchies and competitions and achievements and goals and mindsets, but the game, the thinking of play is within you already. You already have all of the tools that it takes to stay motivated day after day after day, to drive to work, open your car door, step your foot on the pavement and think, it's on. That's what living gamefully is all about. That translates to the connection that you need to be intuitive and to think ahead and to know instinctually what your team needs, quite frankly, what you need. This is the year that you empower them. This is the year that you light them up and give them the chance to innovate and create new thoughts. This is the chance for you to take that feedback and turn it into some kind of activation step.